Fine, I'm on it. But listen here, McWay. As soon as I get back, promise me, I don't know how you do this, but each my trouble with Federation will be solved.
Don't worry, everything will go like clockwork. Some digits will disappear, a couple of letters will be erased. You will start from scratch. Now go home and rest. You don't look good. I will teleport you tomorrow to the location with everything necessary.
Slow down. If by any chance there's some left of those pills, you'll get them tonight.
I hope so.
Thank you.
All we wanted was to start over. Leaving our family, our friends behind. And we were so eager to hand ourselves over. But we just ended up the same.
This wasn't an accident. What?
Thank you.
Thank God, you made it out alive.
Who are you? What is this place?
You don't recognize my voice?
I don't recognize a goddamn thing. Answer my questions.
This place is an abandoned monolith built by the Rosetta Corporation. It housed one of the many silver gates that gave Rosetta access to Rift Space, another dimension of space and time.
Another dimension?
Yeah.
So, what are you exactly? An AI?
No. No. You and I belong to a group called the Mayflies. We were on a military raid when something went very wrong.
And you don't remember anything about what happened to us?
All I remember is that we were fighting together, side by side, when everything went black. Look, you have a ton of questions you want answers to. So do I. If we work together, maybe we can survive long enough to learn the truth about what happened. Interested?
Yeah. I'm interested. Wait, survive what exactly?
Deviants and deviations for starters. They're in here right now. You'll see. Come on, let's go find a way out.
Tell me about the-
Thank you. Unspeakable choices. Just to stay alive. Now, there's no turning back. We have to work together. And survive long enough to escape this city. No matter what it takes.
Он мучился?
Нет.
Это хорошо. Он этого не заслужил.
А пулю заслужил. Жаль, что ты так с ним поступил.
Мне тоже. Считаешь, я не думал, как обойтись без его смерти? Она не могла быть свободна, пока он жил. Зато теперь посмотри на нее. Нет, Скиф, я не отдам ее никому.
Сона дала мне жизнь. Новую жизнь. Жизнь, которую я готов вернуть, если потребуется.
Я буду защищать ее. Всегда.
Похоже, пора.
И куда ты теперь?